happening? George Oldfield came in, and an officer was with him carrying a tape recorder. George Oldfield explained that he'd received a tape which he was going to play us, and he wanted us to listen very carefully because he was satisfied that this tape was sent by the person who sent the letters. Everybody was pretty stunned at this. We wondered what was going to be on the tape. The whole place just sank into silence. The button was pressed, and out came the voice.
I'm Jack. I see you are still in the middle of catching me. I have the greatest respect for you, George. Good Lord, you are no nearer catching me now than 4 years ago when I started. I reckon your boys are letting you down, George. They can't be much good, can they? I'm not quite sure when I strike again, but it will be definitely sometime this year. I'm not sure where. Maybe Manchester. I like it there. There's plenty of them knocking about. They never learn, do they, George? I can read I'm going. I should be in the Book of Records. I think it's 11 open now, isn't it? Well, it's been nice chatting to you, George. Yours, Chuck the Ribbon.
Here, at last, was the lead that blew the case wide open.